tonight.
You're true.
I want to throw things at him.
Now, boot camp continues. And it's tougher than ever.
You don't f*** up my...
What are you doing to me?
You're through.
It's the end of the road.
We had to put you through.
And the judges finally find out which category they'll be mentoring for the rest of the competition.
I didn't want this category.
Welcome to the X Factor and the second stage of boot camp. Having auditioned over 200 hopefuls under one roof, the judges have sprung a surprise on the remaining acts and brought them here to stand in front of the spotlight in London's West End. Yes, the remaining contestants head into London for what is set to be the most important day of their lives. There are now just 48 acts left in the competition, and by the end of tonight, there will be only 6 acts left in each of the 4 categories. Also arriving are the judges, Simon, Sharon, Louis and Danny, who for the first time ever are working together at boot camp. Later tonight, they'll find out which category of singers they'll be working with for the rest of the competition. First up to face them, it's the boys. And with so much at stake, everybody is feeling nervous.
It can be very intimidating at times.
Everyone's feeling a bit nervous and a bit, you can feel the tension in here.
And the first contestant is no stranger to nerves. 14-year-old Luke from Yorkshire broke down at his first audition when Simon said he wasn't impressed.
It wasn't great.
I wanted to impress Simon.
How are you feeling about the audition today?
I'm really excited, but I'm kind of nervous as well.
And what would it mean to you now to get through to the next round, to the judges' houses?
To get through to the judges' houses, that would be absolutely immense. That would be so good. I'd be absolutely ecstatic.
OK, off you go.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mary Mother came to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Thank you.
Thank you, Luke. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I think he still needs another year.
Oh, he does.
If you put him on, he's going to fall flat on his face.
Danny, what would you have said if someone had said that to you at 14?
That wasn't very good. I don't know. I really want to get through.
It's all getting too much for Luke. And as the day goes on, it seems the tension is getting to everyone.
I completely forgot the song for a second there.
You were completely out of time.
When I...
What happened at the start there, Charlie?
I kind of just realised where I was.
Your nerves got the better of you there.
How do you think that went?
Not good.
I'm very concerned that this age group isn't going to be able to cope.
Next up, hoping that he can cope, is 22-year-old Andy from Newport, who dreams of giving up his job as an asbestos remover to become a star. What does this mean to you?
Everything, just ridiculous. To sing alone is amazing, but on top of that, if I can get away from my job with asbestos, everything, it'd be phenomenal.
How you doing?
I'm all right, a bit nervous, but
yeah.
See how it goes.
Off you go.
Okay. And I can make you love me if you don't. You can make your heart feel something that it won't. Here in the dark, with these final hours, and I can make you love me. If you don't.
Thank you.
Girls
but there's
love
something
him.
Very likable.
About yeah.
Him. Very appealing.
Girls like
him.
I don't look at him and go, winner.
I can make you love me.
Do you think you've got through after that performance?
I don't know.
If you don't.
With emotions running high, the judges are starting to get worried.
It's confidence. Lack of.
They're out of their depth and they're out of their comfort zone, and we're seeing so many people fall over that we thought were going to be great.
But nerves are not a problem for the next contestant.
It's quite straightforward, really. I could well be in the final.
But what 24-year-old Rid doesn't know is that earlier he caused a split on the judging panel.
He's the most nauseating individual I think I've met in years.
I click with Sharon. I really do. She gave me a lovely wink. Thought she was coming on to me. I thought, wait, Aussie's dead aside. Hello?
Ridian.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. I bet you're the most rehearsed person here.
Well, I've had to practice quite a lot because yesterday I lost my voice, but no excuses.
Okay.
All right, Ridian, off you go.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be.
Thank you, Ridian.
Thanks, guys.
Tell me he can't sing.
Yeah.
All right.
What performance? Yeah.
Whether you like it or hate him,
no,
he was in a different league.
Absolutely.
I just hope it's enough to get through, you know.
Yeah.
And it seems that Rid may be turning the tide as the boys really start to deliver.
Let me go home.
If I'd done well in this competition, it would allow me to give my mum and myself a better life.
This is what I want to do. This is all that keeps me going. I just can't just explain how bad I want it. Understand, there
will be an answer. I think this is what I was born to do. I think this is what I'm best at.
Yeah. Thank you, Dom.
Thank you,
well done, mate. Thank you.
How do you think that went?
I think it went all right,
yeah.
Didn't forget any words.
So, that's it. The 12 remaining boys have done everything they can to stay in the competition. And now the judges must decide which six of them should go through to judges' homes next week.
Right, okay. 12 down to six.
I don't think he's ready for the competition. I really don't.
I think the public are going to vote for him.
He's got huge likeability.
I agree. Based on talent, he is, I think, the best singer in this category.
I just want to kill him.
But Sharon, why?
Because he's nauseating.
He's not.
He's everything I don't like in one.
He improved today a lot because I wasn't expecting to like him.
Sharon?
I'm going to say yes. I think he deserves a chance.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Sharon.
I did like him. Yes.
Good. He's in.
Good.
He's in.
The right decision.
So, this is it. Now the judges must tell the boys who's in and who's out.
I am a mountain.
This is the moment of truth now. And we have come to a decision.
A swift wind, sweeping the country.
He didn't make it.
If
feeling by the actual wire.
Hi, Leon, how are you?
Nervous.
We've made our decision. We cannot let you go home. I'm that star up in the sky. Congratulations. We've made it. I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life, I'll reign love. We made our decision. You're going home.
Okay, we've made our decision. We think you're worth another chance. You made it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Moment of truth.
The decision about you was not unanimous. Rudian, you are going through.
Thank you so much. I won't let you down. I promise you. I promise you.
You've made it through.
Holy cow.
Andy.
How are you?
Nervous.
Andy, it wasn't an easy decision. You're not going home.
Well done.
We made our decision, Luke. Luke, you're not going home.
I feel great. Can you feel it? Say the greatest. Can you feel it? I love it.
Still to come on The X Factor.
Awful. I couldn't practice. I couldn't get no harmony.
Welcome back to The X Factor. We're next to Sing for Survival are the girls. The judges have given the girls a list of 10 songs and they must choose one to perform. I'm not a girl. By the end of the day, half of the 12 girls will be going home. And it all comes down to just one song and one chance.
Thank you, Ruth. Thank you.
Thank you.
And someone that can't wait for her moment in the spotlight is 19-year-old barmaid Kimberly.
But I'm not nervous at the minute. I'm just excited. I just want to get on there. And I mean, come on, this is a West End stage, isn't it? And I've always wanted to go on a West End stage. I'm just going to go for it, nerves or not.
Hi there.
Hello.
What song have you picked?
One Moment in Time.
Okay.
Each day I live, I long to be a day to give the best of me.
If I didn't get through, I will be gutted, but I'll just try and keep everything hidden up inside and I'll just put a smile on and I'll be like, thank you, goodbye.
How I feel, it's our Nazi.
Thank you, Kimberly.
Thank you.
She works the whole room.
Oh, yeah,
she knows she annoys you.
She does annoy me.
Yeah.
But she did okay.
I want to get through so bad. Let me through. Let me through. Let me through.
With all the girls' dreams on the line, it means a lot to everyone.
This will be a life-changing experience if I get through, because I will be able to fulfil my dream of being a singer. There's nothing I want more.
I'm wishing on a star.
It's hard to explain in words how like much it means. It's my dream. I only ever used to sing in my bedroom.
Don't tell me cause it hurts.
Your future lies in four people's hands at the moment and it's quite daunting. It's quite daunting when you really think about it.
What I gotta do to make you care.
It means so much. It would make your life into it, especially only being 15.
Listen to my heart.
Thank you, Victoria.
Next in is 17-year-old student Annalisa. who wowed the judges at her first audition.
I think you've got an incredible voice.
And with the song she's chosen today, Annalisa believes that she can show the judges even more.
I've never done a song like this, and it's time for me to show the judges that I can go beyond my comfort zone.
Hi, Annalisa.
Hiya.
What's your song choice?
My song choice is Torn.
Okay.
I thought I saw a man brought to life. He was warm, he came around, but he was like dignified.
It's okay, carry on.
Can you stop? Illusions never change.
Favourite girl.
I know.
At the auditions.
That was absolutely awful. Awful.
It just went really bad.
And sadly, Annalisa isn't the only one who's finding it difficult to cope with the pressure.
Wide awake and
thank you.
The words, everything. The words.
So don't you bring me down today.
Carry on, carry on.
As nerves take their toll on the girls, the judges become more disheartened.
I'm sorry for her.
I'm sorry for me.
And waiting backstage, 14-year-old Emily is struggling to keep calm.
In the arms of the
I'm anxious, and my heart's beating really fast. Can't even talk properly.
Hello, Emily.
Hello.
What's your song choice?
Sorry seems to be the hardest word, Elton John.
Okay.
What I gotta do to make you love me? What I gotta do to make you care? It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk about it? And it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word.
Thank you, Emily. Thank you.
That wasn't good. That was our red hot favourite.
So, after a long and frustrating day, the judges have now got to decide who's in and who's heading home tonight. For the contestants, it's a long, painful wait.
She represents this category better than anybody else.
She's great. She was the best girl today.
No, she's boring.
She is the epitome of a Saturday night, two bottles of wine, karaoke.
What's the matter with that?
Every time I've written next to her, star.
Really?
Yeah. She's great.
We met this girl and she blew us away. Today, she completely and utterly fell apart on us.
Car crash.
But we know how she can sing.
I don't want to take a chance on this girl.
She doesn't belong here, no.
She's out.
The judges have made their decision, and six girls are about to find out they're one step closer to their dream.
Well, it's been a tough road for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
You should know that this decision from the four of us was absolutely unanimous. You will be going home tonight. Thank you very much.
We have taken everything into consideration here, Charlotte. You didn't make it. I'm really sorry.
How are you doing? We had to look at the vocals, the personality, the image. We've made a decision. Kimberly, you are not going home.
Thank you very much.
You're through. Congratulations.
You're through.
We've put you in the top six.
You didn't make it.
It's been a tough decision with you. You're staying.
Thank you so much.
Made it into the final six. Thank you.
It hasn't been an easy decision. Emily, you're through.
Thank you so much. I'm so sorry for the performance I gave, but I promise you I will do my best and you will see what I can do.
I believe that.
Good girl.
That's why you're through.
Still to come on The X Factor.
They f*** your shit as well.
You're not fighting a war. You're in a girl group.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where it's the group's turn to shine. There are now 12 groups fighting out to get through to the next round. Amongst them are two new groups made up of rejected solo singers. The boys, Future Proof, and the girls, Hope, made up of Leah, Cece, Raquel, Phoebe, Charlie, and Emily. Last night, the girls took the chance to rehearse. Cece had wanted to practice earlier in the evening, but it wasn't until 1 a.m. that the rest of the girls finally got their act together. By this time, Cece had reached breaking point.
I couldn't practice. I couldn't get no harmonies. I couldn't do nothing. No, you don't understand, because this is my chance as well. You don't up my Why do you think I don't want to be in a group? Because when people they f*** up your as well.
What time? Tell me that. How's that not true?
You don't know nothing.
With tension running high today and the group still at war, the girls do their best to put on a brave face.
We're under such intense pressure. You know, we're getting stressed out and we want it so much that we're kind of cracking.
How are you guys feeling?
Pressured. We all have strong personalities. Of course we're going to clash. It's natural and it's happened. But you know what? We're just trying to get on with things now.
You've got the potential. I know you've had some rows, but it's up to you to prove it.
So can the girls put their differences aside as they sing to the judges and their fellow contestants?
I'll stand by you.
Like we've got two groups on stage. What's happened?
Okay, yesterday a couple of the girls weren't talking, so that obviously wasted time. We did. I mean, we've all argued yesterday. Yeah. Everyone wasn't talking yesterday.
Okay, before you even started singing, I could sense there was something going wrong. You're not fighting a war. You're in a bloody girl group. Most importantly, whoever's created it has possibly ruined somebody else's chances here, and I think that's unforgivable. Oh, we will see you later. Stupid, stupid girls.
I've been made to be.
No, you haven't, Cece.
No, I have. You because they were like the person who created it looking at me.
They're singing tunes and they look good.
I wouldn't want to work with them.
Oh, can you imagine?
We've set ourselves up for another disappointment and that's hard to take.
And with Hope coming unstuck, there's a growing realisation in the groups that if one person messes up, it could cost them everything.
We know how imperative it is to actually raise a game, and that's what the judges are looking for. And if we don't do that, we know we're going to get just slaughtered out there.
It's going right.
I don't think you chose the right people to sing the right parts.
We gave it our best, you know what I mean?
I think us being sisters makes us so much stronger as a group.
You sang the whole song.
Legion.
Didn't matter about anyone else.
I don't think she's that good a singer. But she thinks she is. And they all think she is, and she's not.
From being cleaners to coming to this point where we could be in the final six, it's such an exciting and fantastic feeling.
I think we have a problem. All the good ones fell away.
One group hoping to keep it together under pressure is South London trio Ghost.
To get to this point and to know that, you know, we're two auditions away from making it to the live finals, it's unbelievable for us because we don't have good luck.
Ghost are twins Ryan and Jordan and best friend Louis. But they almost give up the group last year when they were robbed at gunpoint.
After getting robbed of our equipment, all the music, everything that we've worked, you know, half of our lives for, this is the first, you know, lifeline we've had in such a long time.
And it's a real lifeline, as the boys are also young dads and see success as a group as a real way of giving their kids a better life.
To be able to provide for our children, that's very important for us.
So for once in our lives, it feels like this is it.
Hello, boys.
Hi, guys.
And what song have you chosen?
Ain't No Mountain.
Great.
Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide and a baby. If you need me, just call me. It don't matter where you are, no matter how far. So baby, there ain't no mountain high.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks a lot.
Cheers.
Thank you.
They can sing. They look
great. I think they're great.
I didn't think they were good today. I thought they were very old-fashioned today.
How do you think that went? I think it went well enough, considering. Right now, I don't know. I can't feel nothing.
As the auditions continue, the groups try hard to pull together and impress.
And I'll be there, yes, I'll
It's
be.
Just so important that we get through.
You gotta pray.
I think they shine. They shine, Simon.
No.
They do.
We're not quite what you'd expect to be on the X Factor, I suppose.
Personally, I think it's the best we could have done it.
I'm in love.
With which one?
What?
All of them.
Could it be magic now?
We just don't want to go home. We don't want to go back. We just want big time.
Now and hold on fast.
Do you think you've done enough to get through?
Fingers crossed.
They're very old-fashioned.
But how can you be old-fashioned at 18?
But that's what I liked about them.
All I ever need.
Being on the live shows every Saturday would be a dream come true.
One.
So we've practiced and we have got it spot on, and unfortunately it just didn't go.
I don't think it was their best one, but they've still got a Spice Girls energy.
I disagree.
The last group has auditioned, and it's time for the judges to decide whose journey will continue and whose will end today. So let's see which groups have pulled together and which ones have been pulled apart as 12 become 6.
I really like them. I think they really make an effort with everything that they do.
You either love them or hate them.
Yeah.
I'm in the latter. I don't think they did as well as they could have done today.
It would be so disappointing to not get any further.
We need this group in this competition, and we should be very, very grateful we have them.
I cannot plead enough that you have to include them.
The more stages you go through, the more you really, really want this.
They're talented, they look good, I think they've got better, I'm beginning to see their personality. They take my vote.
So, this is it. The moment of truth for the groups. Who's in and who's going home?
We've made a decision.
You will not be going through.
We really let ourselves down.
Yeah.
And we know that. Never thought
I'd be. You haven't made it. And as far
as I'm concerned, you did really well to get this far, but there's a long way to go because you're coming back to see. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure. Unfortunately, guys, I just can't send you home.
Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me.
Amazing.
For sure, that's what friends
are. We have come to a decision. You'll be going home today.
In bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore.
Do we think you're good enough for the final stages? You didn't fail.
Keep smiling, keep shining.
We had this sort of feeling in years. This is special.
You're not going home.
Oh my God.
We had to put you through.
I'm sure you know what I'm gonna say, girls. You're not going home.
Still to come on The X Factor.
Sorry, what are you doing to me, woman?
We've all come to a decision.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where the over 25s are hoping to wow the judges. For the remaining 12 contestants, they know that if they don't deliver a first-class performance, their X Factor dream will be over. No second chances and nowhere to hide, as they each in turn will take to the stage and sing for their survival. 28-year-old CK from East London has the daunting task of going first.
This is the only chance that I have, and so I've got to give it my all.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm going to do Beautiful by James Blunt.
Great.
Yeah, okay.
I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I'll never be with you.
Thank you very much, CK.
For the over 25s, there's no doubt that today is about changing their lives forever. And although they all share the same dream, they've all come from different walks of life, including a housewife.
I work so hard, and I'm still working hard, and I work hard to win. And I wish to win.
First of all, peace, let there be love.
A carpenter.
The further I've come in the competition, the less I'm looking forward to going back to work.
Would you lie with me and just forget the world?
A supermarket shelf stacker.
Sometimes you like a job where you need to change your job because it's not paying too much and you can pay your bills. It will give me a lot of happiness to be next factor.
He's playing solitude.
I like the song, yeah.
Of course.
I don't like him singing it.
But there's something fascinating about him.
And a 31-year-old wedding singer called Gav.
What have you chosen today?
I've chosen Your Song by Elton John.
Great.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside.
I'm so close to achieving my goal, and this is such a big opportunity that I don't want to lose it at all. I don't want to blow it and sort of, I suppose, go back to what I was doing before.
I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful I feel while you're in the world.
It's lunchtime. By the end of the day, the judges will be told which category they will go on to mentor for the rest of the series. And whilst on the surface, it would appear there seems to be plenty of talent within the over-25s, Louis seems to think differently.
It's a lot of hard work, this category. And I'm not the person for this. I know, I can't give them what they need, these people.
As the day heads towards the homeward stretch, it's time for the remaining contestants to give the performance of their lives.
Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me your garden that's bursting into life.
Thank you.
'Cause you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
The final person to see the judges is 38-year-old primary school teacher Beverly, who's not only doing this for herself, but for all her pupils back in Luton.
How much would this mean to you in terms of, you know, the children you teach every day?
If I can be that little bit of inspiration for them on that stage, how amazing is that? You know, children who... Oh. Children who think that they're nothing. Children who think that... I've worked with children whose parents haven't been there for them. I've worked with children who've had both parents. Do you know what I mean? But...
Go on, carry on.
Sorry.
Sorry, what are you doing to me, woman?
For them to see me try my best to put everything into it, that's more than enough for me.
What have you decided to sing today?
Let There Be Love.
All right, Beth, off you go.
Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please, let there be love.
Wouldn't have chosen the song. Off you go.
Thank you.
She's playing it safe, Stella.
Playing it very safe, yeah.
Very, very safe. And
I have a problem with that.
He said it again. He wouldn't have chosen that song.
Is that what he said? Okay, but listen, how do you think it went?
I did my best.
So that's it. The over 25s can now sit back knowing they've done all they can. Now it's time for the judges to decide if it was enough.
Older category, down to six. Of all the performances I heard for the entire day, this was my favourite.
No.
Yep.
Yeah.
For me, absolute no.
Can I just raise the argument that you are saying no to arguably one of our best singers? I think she represents this category better than anybody else.
She does. Yeah.
This next one is a very easy decision for me. It's an absolutely categorical no. Is she a star?
She's a great singer.
If you don't think she's a star, then she shouldn't be a yes. All right, I'm gonna say no.
Yes. Absolutely yes, Louis.
I can't, it's a talent
Lulu,
show. It's a talent show.
Then we're down to these two. One is gonna be yes, one is gonna be no. There's one place left.
Could I just ask you one thing? When you saw the older category initially, you said there's a winner there. Is that winner in this category?
Yes.
You don't have to say who.
No,
I know who it is.
Fine. Then I wouldn't mind it.
Well, I don't want to. I hope I don't get it.
This is it. Six journeys are about to end, and six journeys are only just beginning.
Hi, CK. We've all come to a decision. And our decision is that you will be leaving us today. But I want to thank you for all your hard work and effort.
Somewhere out there, beneath the pale moonlight.
You're not going home. You're through.
Somewhere.
You're doing this for your boy, really, aren't you?
Yeah, of course, man. Hopefully I can knock Spider-Man down a level now, man. Now, Daddy, you can be on the telly a bit more.
you have made it into the final six.
Amazing.
Aaron, our decision is you're going home. And even though
I know how very far you didn't make it through to the top six.
You haven't made it. I'm really sorry. It is. And when no. Night wind starts to sing a
lonesome lullaby. Our decision is to think we're sleeping underneath the same big sky. That you are one of our six. You're in, Mrs.
Certain people on this panel think you are an absolute joke. And other people on this panel think you're a born entertainer. You are in the final six.
Pardon?
I know. You're not going home.
You're in the top six.
Congratulations, Ita. We've made our decision. I'm sorry you didn't make it through.
This was really my last chance to do something a bit bigger than what I've been doing. So it's back to the weddings, I think, this weekend.
Hi, Beverly. We've come to the decision. Out where dreams grow. I'm sorry, but we can't let you go home. You have to stay. Somewhere out there, if love you're through to the final six.
We'll be together.
So that's it. Bootcamp is now over, and all that's left is to pair each category with the judge who will mentor them for the rest of the competition. The six successful acts from each category are waiting anxiously in four separate rooms to find out who their mentor will be.
I want a mentor to be somebody who really believes in me. I think that's Sharon.
I've got a feeling that we've got Danny.
My preference would definitely be Simon, I think.
I want Louis, man. I mean, love you, Louis, man.
Meanwhile, Simon, Sharon, Louis, and Danny each receive an envelope directing them to one of the four rooms. And first up, it's Simon. Next to find out, it's Sharon.
Not looking.
And now it's Danny's turn. Finally, it's Louis.
I don't want the over 25s. I don't know what I'm going to do if I get them.
Louis, I didn't want this category.
So, Simon will be looking after the groups.
We're going to win this show.
Yes! Sharon has the girls.
I thought it was going to be those rotten groups.
Danny, it's the boys.
Been wanting this group since the very beginning.
Louis will mentor the over 25s.
I'm only going to be honest with you. I'm not going to pretend I wanted this carry. I didn't.
Can I ask a question, please?
No.
And now all that's left is to tell them where their final audition will take place.
We're all going to Spain. Yeah!
Dublin in Ireland.
We are all going to Los Angeles.
So, that's it. The battle to win the X Factor starts now.
The competition could be over for me before it even starts.
Next week, it's an X Factor weekend, giving you all the action on Saturday and Sunday. Woo-hoo! Where the stakes are even higher.
I do know that my family loves me.
One shot.
I don't want to live my life anymore.
One dream.
It's about winning.
I want it so much.
And one decision.
I have made my decision.
You haven't made it.
I seriously cannot decide, and this is someone's future.
As the X Factor Final 12 are revealed.
I can't do anymore.
Well, life for those who have made it is just one long glamorous party. And next, one star-studded guest list, including Jamie Foxx, Dustin Hoffman, Take That, and all the cast of Harry Potter. All here for the first ever magical National Movie Awards. Next.